Okay, almost set to go. Looks like Glenferrie Jane has gone for a gallop. Probably limits about 10 metres. They're off and racing now, and Dark Jasper's began best. Was going a little bit roughly there, but didn't gallop. And it's gone through clear about 10 metres now. In second position is Gavin Sunset, dropping into third is Empire Earl. And making up ground there is Glenferrie Jane. Did gallop the start, but didn't lose a lot of ground, and now gets up into third spot. It's a bunching field as they work down the back straight, and there's Dark Jasper in front by a half a length, Glenferrie Jane. Third on the inside is Gavin Sunset with Empire Earl on its outside. So they're racing in pairs now as they leave the back straight, and it's Dark Jasper in front. He's got a funny action, but he's not galloping yet. Up on the outside is Glenferrie Jane. Jutting up into third spot is Empire Earl, and Gavin Sunset's back last about four. They're approaching the home straight corner. Dark Jasper narrowly in front from Glenferrie Jane, hooking out three wide. Empire Earl to make its run back four, but close up. Gavin Sunset into the straight though, and Dark Jasper's been collared on the outside. Empire Earl swept to the front now, took over from Glenferrie Jane. Gavin Sunset gets into third, but racing away now is Empire Earl. Starts to open up and sprints away from Glenferrie Jane, and a good victory in Empire Earl. Scores by about two or three lengths to Glenferrie Jane. Into third, Gavin Sunset and Dark Jasper back last.